Each doll is one of a kind. It's a work of art. And a little bit of my heart and soul goes into each one. I start with a sketch. And then from there, you know, I really just kind of look for inspiration anywhere, whether it's mood images that I find that I love, or walking around the cities that I love. You can find so much inspiration through the way that people dress and textures and colors. It's not just about creating the look, it's about creating the personality of the doll that goes into it. I'll be putting the outfit together and then she comes alive in my hands. I want to think about what is the kind of work that I want to put in the world? What is the kind of story that I want to tell? The Linea Rosa concept is all about bringing the fantasy of the carnival into fashion. Not many people have been to the circus, but we all have a dream of what the circus can be. And it brings you back to childhood. It's permission to play. So marrying the idea of the circus with high fashion and dolls feels so natural. It's a real dream come true to be able to work on this concept.